Howdy.
Name's Josey Wales.
I've heard of that name. Some said you'd be headed this way. And they said a man could get rich on reward money if he could kill you.
Seems like you was looking to gain some money here.
Actually, I was looking to gain an edge. I thought you might be someone who would sneak up behind me with a gun.
Where'd you ever get an idea like that? Besides, it ain't supposed to be easy to sneak up behind an Indian.
I'm an Indian, all right. But here in the nation, they call us the civilized tribe. They call us civilized because we're easy to sneak up on. White man have been sneaking up on us for years.
Cherokee, huh?
Yeah. They sneaked up on us and they told us we wouldn't be happy here. They said we would be happier in the nations. So they took away our land and sent us here. I have a fine woman and two sons, but they all died on the Trail of Tears. And now the white man is sneaking up on me again.
Seems like we can't trust the white man.
You bet we can't. He wore this frock coat in Washington before the war. We wore them because we belonged to the five civilized tribes. We dressed ourselves up like Abraham Lincoln. You know, we got to see the Secretary of the Interior. And he said, boy, you boys sure look civilized. He congratulated us and he gave us medals for looking so civilized. We told him about how our land had been stolen and our people were dying. When we finished, he shook our hands and said, endeavor to persevere. They stood us in a line. John Jumper, Chili McIntosh, Buffalo Hump, and Jim Puckmark, and me. I'm Lone Watie. They took our pictures, and the newspaper said, Indians vow to endeavor to persevere. We thought about it for a long time, endeavor to persevere. And when we had thought about it long enough, we declared war on the Union.